Bakswaha Protected Forest Region, which was making news recently for a proposed diamond mine, is in which state? Madhya Pradesh. Sohra is a town located in which Indian state or UT? Meghalaya. When is the International Day for the Conservation of the Mangrove Ecosystem observed annually? July 26th. Silat Road Gurudwara, which was seen in news recently, is located in which country? Singapore. In which state or UT, Border Roads Organization has constructed the highest motorable road in the world? Ladakh. In which city, Multi-Skilled Development Center has been set up under the Corporate Social Responsibility Scheme funded by Airport Authority of India? Chandigarh. Greenland, the Arctic territory, belongs to which country? Denmark. Rajiv Gandhi National Park, which has been renamed as Orang National Park, is located in which Indian state? Assam. Lake Tanganyika, which was seen in the news recently, is shared by how many countries? 4. Island of Crete, which was seen in the news recently, is situated in which country? Greece.